It's Melissa here with your time training. Today's routine, we are targeting your legs. We're gonna do some slow, controlled strength moves to create some lean muscle, get those legs ready for summer. So let's get started right away. First thing I want you doing is just nice, slow and controlled deep squats so that we're really warming up that lower body. While you're doing these squats, I want you to really think about form. Push your butt back, put the weight into your heels, and keep your knees over your ankles. Push your butt back, and as you stand up, dig your heels into the ground and push your hips forward so that you're squeezing your stomach every time you come up. Keep your core tight when you go down, belly button into spine, but push that butt back. And then squeeze your hips in. Weight into the heels and up. So slow and controlled. Keep breathing through it. Just keep that stomach tight the whole time. Give me three more. And last one, I want you to stay down. So stay down low. Take your feet out a little bit wider than your hips. Keep it belly button into your spine, and I really want you pushing your butt back, but keeping your shoulders lifted. So pulse it out here. Weight into your heels. Keep breathing. Keep going. Lower. Give me five more here. Five, four, three, two, and one. Come up nice and slow. All right, now bring your feet together, and I want you taking it down low again. Weight into your heels, push your butt back, and then come back up. Keep your stomach tight, knees over ankles. So these first few moves, I'm just trying to get you in the habit and being aware of keeping your knees over your ankles, keeping your stomach tight, shoulders back, keeping good form through this entire routine. So it's gonna get a little harder soon. We got three, two, stay down. Hold it here and pulse it out. So we're gonna do a couple pulses here, and then we're gonna be stepping out with our legs, keeping good form, staying low, not taking a break, but switching up the muscles that we're working. So we're gonna pulse. Four, three, two, take your left leg out, a little bit wider than your hips. Four, three, two, take your right leg in, pulse. Four, three, two, right leg out. Four, three, two, left leg in. Four, three, two, right leg out. Four, three, two, right leg in. Pulse and stay low. Three, two, left leg out. Four, three, two, right leg in. Four, three, two. Now we're just gonna move two steps over. So again, out, in, over, out. Staying low, stomach tight. Out, weight into the heels. Don't let those knees shoot forward. Keep going. Stay low. Your body is going to want to come up. You're going to want to take a break. Don't let it happen. So now you can feel how we're hitting up kind of like the outer thigh area. This is a total lower body workout. We're really hitting up those quads and outer thigh and inner thigh and butt. So yeah, lower body. One more time. Out and in. Okay, so stay here. Take it down a little lower, and now we're just gonna hop a little over to the other side. So up and down, oh, outer thighs, ouch. Up, slow and controlled. Land soft, stomach and tight. Keep breathing. If you've gotta step through this, that's fine. If it's too high, you have to jump. But try to jump if you can. Don't just not jump because you're tired. I want you to be tired. I want this to hurt. In a good way. It's a good sore, come on. Got three more. Three, two, and one, stay down. I know you wanna come up, please don't. Take it out wider, stay low, turn your toes out. You'll feel a little bit of break in your outer thighs, because now we're working the inner thighs. So while your toes are turned out, same thing, I want your knees over your ankles. Now I don't want you to push your butt back. Now I want you to roll your hips in. Keep your shoulders back, keep that stomach really tight. Gonna kinda switch the focus in the area of your butt that we're working and now to inner thighs. So keep your tummy tight, knees over ankles, and pulse it down, down, down. Keep breathing. See, I just started pushing my butt back because I would be taking a little bit of a rest when I do that. So be aware of what your body is doing. It's very important to move from the right places what's not moving is just as important as what is moving. Have the control, connect with the muscles in your body, know what you're working. We're working like a little tiny butt muscle, and we're working the inner thigh. So focus on those muscles working. You got 4, 3, 2, and stay down. Okay, you knew that was coming, right? Keep it here. Roll those hips in, stomach tight. Breathe in through your nose and out through your mouth. Keep it up, keep it up, keep going. At 5, lower. 4, 3, 2, 1. You're not coming up. You're lifting both heels off the ground. Ouch. Hold it here. Pulse it. Stomach tight. Keep breathing. Keep breathing. Come on. Think about those summer legs. Think about wearing shorts. Strong legs. Strong legs. Come on. Yeah. 5, 4. Heels up. 3, 2. Stay down. Don't stop. Heels down. Don't stand up. You're going to switch through the squat and the plie. So remember what I told you about the form with your butt pushing back for a regular squat, butt rolled in, hips rolled in for the plie squat. So we're here and then push your butt back into a regular squat. And then we're going back and forth. So make sure that everything is connected. The core is where it should be. Your hips are where they should be. Butt's pushed back right now. Stomach is still tight. But then turn it out, roll your hips in, and switch up the muscles you're working. In and out. Let's go. So in and out. In and out. Come on, burn out those quads. I know it's hurting. I know your butt's on fire. This is all good. It's what you want to feel when you're working out. I hope you know you're not wasting your time when you're working out with me. Keep going. Keep going. Woo. We got 5, 4, 3. Come on, dig into that form. 2, and 1. Come up slow. Wow. Okay. Next, we're going into a lunge, a reverse lunge. We're going to be stepping back through it, left leg forward, right leg back. Just want you to step back. Back knee is going to hit the ground if you can. If you can't hit the ground, you can modify it for now until you get stronger and just go into like a regular lunge. But I want the weight into the heel of that front leg. That's really important. So keep this here and we're coming up and down, up and down. So now we're putting a lot of focus into your butt muscle. So that left butt cheek, if you put your hand right on your tush, you should feel that muscle squeezing you up. Keep it up. Yeah, 5, 4, stomach in tight, 3, 2, 1, go back down, but not all the way down. So let that back knee stay up this time. You're gonna hold it here, pulse it out. Weight into the heel of the front leg. Keep going, breathe in through your nose, out through your mouth. Good, yeah, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. You are not gonna like me right now, but I'm gonna make you hop a little bit on this. So we're gonna do 10 here. Got 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Other side, holy cow. Down to the ground and up, 10. Keep breathing. Into that heel. 5 more. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Go back down. Knees gonna stay off the ground a bit and pulse it here. Weight into that heel. Stomach tight. Yeah, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hop it up. Come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, last little bit. Your quads should be on fire. That's what you want to feel when you're working out. So go into your low squat. Stay here, stay low. Breathe. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Down and jump. Down and jump. 10 here. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Go down low first. 3, 2, and 1. All right, shake it out. Awesome job. If you can do this full routine one more time, that would be really awesome. If you can only do it one time, still super effective. But make sure you push yourself. If it doesn't challenge you, it's not going to change you. So thanks so much for watching. Please subscribe and share my channel. See you back here next time. Have an awesome day.